Hi, I'm Kendall Roberg, and today we're going to use a photograph that you've taken or found somewhere and find a conic section within the photograph. To do this, we're going to use a special software called Geogebra. Here's how to do it. Start by entering www.geogebra.org in your browser window. So since I already have this up here, I'm going to cut and paste it. So now this is going to lead us to the GeoGebra website. Here it is. The first step is click the download button. We have two options here. This web start option is if you want to actually download GeoGebra onto your computer. This second option allows you to run the program on the internet without actually downloading anything onto your computer. I'm going to choose this option. This may take a while to load. All right, here it is. This is our main window in GeoGebra. Up on the top, we have a bunch of different buttons. Now, when I scroll over the buttons, especially the bottom of the button, a little red arrow lights up. That red arrow allows access to even more buttons. And the first button we're going to use is actually under this one's arrow. If I click the tiny little red arrow here, I see an option that says insert an image. We want to choose this so we can insert the photograph we've taken. Now I have this little crosshairs for my mouse. I'm going to point that. There's instructions up here. It says click on the graphics view or on a point to specify the position of the image we're going to add. So I'll just add mine right here. This opens up a window where I can select the photo I want to use. I'm going to use this photo that I named N5. Now right now I can't really see the interesting shape I want to find the graph of. So I'm going to use this button here. If I click this, this allows me to move the graphics view. It says drag the graphics view, and I drag by clicking on the image, holding my mouse button down, and then moving the mouse. So I'm going to move this over here, and now we see what I'm interested in, the very top of this giant door. What we need to do now is add points to the area of interest in the photograph. To add points, I'm going to click this button over here that says A and has a point next to it. And we have to add 5 points. So I'm going to add 1. So I click to add the points. 2, 3, 4, and 5. I added the 5 points to this interesting shape in my photograph. Now the next step is to go to this button right here. I'm going to click the red arrow to access more buttons, and I'm going to select this option that says conic through 5 points. What this does is it automatically draws the most appropriate conic section through any 5 points you've chosen on your photograph. So when I click that, it tells me select 5 points on the conic. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And now we actually see it. I see the shape here. It appears to be an ellipse with a horizontal major axis. Now I want it to stand out in my photograph a little bit more. So to do this, I'm going to click the arrow button over here. And then I'm going to double click on my ellipse. And you see how it lights up when I scroll over it? When I double click, it opens another window. I'm not sure why it does this, but if I double click on it again, now I see what I want. This button that says Object Properties. Under Object Properties, the first thing I'm going to change is instead of showing the name of this conic, this ellipse, I mean the name C, that's pretty boring. I'm going to show the value of it. That will give me the equation of the ellipse. Next, I'm going to change the color. How about bright pink? And finally, I'm going to change the style. I'm going to make the line a little bit thicker. When I push close, I see my conic. The last step is to print this, and then I'll be done with my graphing project. You have two options for printing. You could use your print screen button and paste this into a Word document, or you can actually print right from GeoGebra. I'm going to go to File, Print Preview, and there's my print preview. That looks pretty good. All I'd have to do now is push print, and my printer will do the rest of the work. So that's how to find the equation of a conic in a photograph you took. Good luck.